doing right now is an air balancing that balances the energy on both sides of the body. The Chinese have acknowledged the ear and all the points in the ear, the auricula, that they can treat the whole body through the ear. Orthobionomy is a Taoist form of work, which is being close to nature, being with what is rather than changing what is. Helping people connect with their own living force, and seeing that the body is self-sufficient and self-healing. Bionomy, we have to focus and pay attention to what's going on, not letting our mind wander around, but to stay with the point. Slide my hands under your scapula, between your scapula and your spine. That's it. And I'm placing my hands between the client's scapula and the spine. Just feeling if there's any tension in that. And we call this a trapezius balance. So I'm just letting her trapezius muscles drop into my hands. Left side feels to be a little higher, so I'm lifting it up higher. There, now I start to feel a pulsation, which means some little change has gone on, there's some releasing going on. Orthobionomy has taught me great patience, to stay with what's happening and not jump ahead. Just watch the body, it will show you what to do next. Feeling a bigger pulsation in my left hand. Can you feel anything going on, Janelle?
Right before you said it, I could feel it.
Okay.
I can definitely feel it.
You can feel it. Mm-hmm. For an outsider observing, it doesn't look like a lot is happening. But the nice thing about it is like the 100th monkey effect. That all those around